Chicago. Once Chicago secures the ball and outlets it, BJ takes it the rest of the way. Barkley goes up, tries to make in the spots where he can get a good look to throw out of that double team. He's either got it.
Mark West checking back in. Bulls now lead by three. Phoenix assistant coach Scotty Robertson made the point the other day. He thought it was a blessing in disguise when...
Hello fans of basketball, I'm Eddie Schwartz, and today another unboxing video. Phoenix Suns jersey, Mr. or Sir Charles Barkley. Barkley did not win the NBA title, but in my opinion, he was a great player. Sometimes, funny player, okay? He reached the NBA Finals in 1993. Against the Chicago Bulls, but he was defeated by the Bulls. Okay, so it's here. Let's open this, right? Here, folks. See the details. Adidas logo. Next year will be Nike logo. NBA logo. Both embroidered. Team's name. Suns. Looks great. And Suns logo. Beautiful logo. Top number. Great as well. And the tags. Hardwood class tag. And the Adidas tag. Medium size. As always. The logo here, Phoenix Suns logo, right? Put the fabric a little closer up the corner. Great fabric. Back. Player's name looks great as well. Barkley's number 34 here, right? Well folks, no problem at all. Jersey is amazing. Okay. Great quality. Now let's see how it looks. Okay. Well people, the jersey is fantastic. The size is great, the fabric amazing, numbers, player's name, logos, everything looks fine. Okay, that was my Phoenix Suns jersey review, Sir Charles Barkley. I hope you have enjoyed the video. Hit the like button and leave your message in the comment section below. Okay guys, I see you next time.
Rodman, offensive foul. It's heavy theater.
Intimidate the other.
Here comes Scottie Pippen. Rodman to Barkley will... Oh, that's... Oh, boy.